Frustration, entropy, and pain. And maybe start to wonder how the chaos in our lives could pass as sane. I've been thinking about the meaning of resistance, of a world beyond my own. And suddenly the infinite and penitent begin to look like home. I've been thinking about secret.